Hanumanasan. Sitting in Vajrasan position, hips on the heel. Come up onto the knees. From here, take the right foot forward in front of the left knee, about 30 centimeters away, and then bring the hands down. Start to slide the right foot forward and then see if you can straighten the right leg. Same way, take the left leg back as much as you can. Adjust the hand position to place the palms by the side of the waist. If possible, completely place the pelvis down on the floor. Lift the chest up, straighten the back, palms to heart center. Stretch the toes. While coming back, very slowly, use your hands to come back to the center with control using the support of the hands. Back to the starting position, right foot forward and then join with the left and come back to sitting in Vajrasana. Same way, repeat on the other side.